Alright, this is Calibos, and we're playing Minecraft, and this is Cuboid Outpost. So, I've kind of gotten away from the idea of automating this, and what I'm going to do is I'm just going to make exactly what we need to do this with. So, each one of these quests basically says that it gives us an additional storage component, at least one. So, to make this, we'll only need two of these. So one becomes two, becomes four. So we need to make 4K, 4K ME storage components. So let's see what we have as far as the 1K one. It's 1K. 1K. Do we have a 4K? Okay. So if we make four of the 1Ks is going to be 12, so we'll need to make 11 1Ks. So for the 1K, come on, thing. 1K. We'll need 11 of these, so we'll need 11 logic processors. So let's start with that. Logic processor is going to need printed circuits, some printed silicon, and whatever, right? So we've got a press. What are they called? Can't remember what they're called. Called the Refined Inscriber. Refined Inscriber. Doesn't have any. They don't. They just have power. Okay, who cares? So, Refined Inscriber. So we're going to need redstone. We're going to need some silicon. We're going to need the gold circuits. So this will make 16 of them pretty quick. We're going to need some, we've got redstone already, Certus quartz, always making one. We'll need, what, 44 of them? Okay, so let's make the 1Ks. 1K, 1L. Take the 1Ks. So we have 11 1Ks. So let's grab the 1K in here. We're going to pull the thing out. So now we need a 4K. 4K is going to require the calculation processors. We said that we needed, what, four of these? So the calculation processors are going to be calculation circuits. Have I don't know, whatever. More redstone. Just in case. So now we just need to make some 4Ks. We'll need quartz glass. I have a recipe for quartz glass. Say quartz glass. Say glass. Pretty quick. Need. Okay. Okay, so let's complete this quest. Let's go ahead and combine one of these with this. We'll grab that out again. Bathroom. Four K, we need three. 4K, don't I? Yeah, at least one more 4K. Okay. Let's make a 16K. Glowstone. K. We're going to combine one of these. Wait, is it giving us? It didn't give us the same one. It gave us the wrong one. That's why we're short. Because the quest is well, no, we're not short. Okay, sure. We need one more calculation processor. Calculate. Right. And now a 64K. down for that nonsense. We have just completed a quest. Now we are rocking on. Okay, so now we can close that one. This ought to be something interesting, I guess. Here, let's see. I guess, honestly, this is what we need right here. Everything else is slightly less important. Okay. So, to complete this quest, we're going to need a wooden tool binding and a wooden small axe head. Get some wood. Okay, next. We need the axe to make. All right, that. Now we need that. We need that. We need that. We need any anvil, which we... Pop that back down. Any okay. Okay, broad blade plate handle. Here. Stone cleaver. Oh, that is not a thing that we want to lose. I'm going to put that straight into the system. So now we need an excavator. Excavator is two plates, two handles. All right, look at us go. We have completed two whole chapter. Ooh, another creative upgrade. That. Digging up the dirt. Oh God. necessarily know that I want to do all of them. That seems, I mean, good. We make it close already. Yeah. Got sugar cane. Eat sugar cane seeds. Got sugar cane. Bamboo and bamboo seeds. Cactus seeds. Fern and fern seeds. Do we even need ferns for anything? Die. I mean, I guess we have a chance of getting wheat seeds from it. We could make agave. Yes. Guys are pretty excited by such thing as a carrots and carrot seeds. Potato and poisonous potato and potato seed. We'll hold on to that one to eat later. Wheat and wheat seeds. Wheat. Look at us go. Oh my gosh. All right, where is the okay, so rhubarb is going to be Sugar cane and bamboo seeds. Sugar cane. Bamboo seeds. That gives us rhubarb. Now I'm gonna grow this. You have to till the soil. Meal. Let's toss that in there. That in there. That should make us hungry enough. This or not. Okay, next we want cantaloupe, which is sugarcane and cactus. Sugarcane seeds and cactus. Nope. Okay, let's get rid of that. Next one is going to be kale, which is going to be bamboo and large fern seeds. So let's toss all but one. Have to be. Now we need agave, which is fern and cactus. Now we need okra, which is bamboo and carrot. God, this is exciting, right? That. Now we need sweet potato, which sugar cane and potato seeds. Sugar cane. Potato seeds. Okay. Asparagus is going to be bamboo and one of the rest. We're gonna do parsnips, which are carrots and potatoes, carrot seeds. Potatoes. This is a parsnip seed. Grab one of these, get rid of the rest. Next one we're going to do is rye, which is going to be poisonous potato and wheat. Rye, going to be corn seeds, which is going to be carrot and wheat. Oh, look at this, right? It's crazy. Okay, so we've done one whole row of that. I think that's as much excitement as I can take. So we're at 28 minutes. We're only 3 minutes over. It's a record. I'm going to go ahead and call the episode here. I hope you liked it. If you did, leave me a like. If you didn't, do not. Simple as that. Questions, comments, concerns, they all go below. Have a good night.